I play video games to escape reality.
Dying is actually like my second favorite hobby.
Legit, I'm going to shit myself.
Me and the boys running away from the land alligator.
Can I provide some white man information real quick?
Help!
Yeah, that's all this month's about, is just making a house in a tree.
Snazzy, are you by yourself?
No, I'm with Jacob and Whiskington.
Yeah, oh, these are bones. These are like the... Oh, I thought there was bones right here, but no. Oh, they're like mossy, bones. Bony.
Yeah. Oh, it's all good for that.
Collecting bones, favorite pastime.
Can you make some torches out of that?
I would mine, but I don't have a pickaxe, and I ran out of wood.
Hey, Snazzy, can you make some torches?
I don't have wood.
Can what? Oh, torches? What?
Yeah, that's the coal of this dimension. So if you use that, you can make torches and fuel your furnace.
Open this way up for us to get back easy.
Also for reanimating stuff, but we'll get into that later.
Okay, I dropped you. Oh.
I got a bone, guys.
Oh, really?
Wow.
Yeah,
wow.
Maybe we can bring Danward back to life. Danward, are you just going to stand there and watch me here?
There's some bones down here.
Yeah, I would.
There could be something in the depths.
Enro's the mine manager.
Oh yeah.
Oh no,
as we stand there watching you.
I'm getting even more scared as we start going deep,
bro.
Yeah.
Same. Oh, there's an area up here too.
I don't
Snazzy,
know.
Hold on a sec. Wait for someone else to get over near you.
I know, I was just playing some light. River.
Oh, look at my armor.
Oh, wait, Cum River?
Where is it? I need to be here.
I did not make a bone pickaxe.
No diving, guys.
No
diving.
My duty.
There are bones in it, though. We need to get
your
bones.
Bony.
Why are there bones talking in the Cum River?
If you found a really white pool of water, don't stand in it. You'll, like, literally decay to death.
You'll decay.
You'll age 100 years and fucking shrivel away.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I hate this so much.
I mean, like, what a way to go out, right?
Hello, friends.
Yeah.
You didn't go like this already?
So much.
Imagine the sheer terror if a white comes out here of all.
If that happens, I think one of us is just going to get left behind.
Sulfur. Right, cool. Be careful.
Actually, guys.
Imagine there are these like rolling things as well.
Yeah.
And I don't know exactly.
Sonic?
I think they hide in ore, but
what?
They essentially hit like creepers. So
if we go deeper, there's gonna be like.
So should we watch for rolling rocks?
Nate,
yes.
Look at this.
What, Enro?
There's so much treasure here.
Treasure
this. Oh, that's
I mean, like, panda. As long as I just turn my mouse and use
Snazzy coming here
instead
with
of
me.
Going left, I can always
run,
avoid eight
run,
presses.
Run till the
say that again.
Done until the sun.
I'm in the cum place.
Oh, thank God.
What?
Gross.
Oh,
what?
Huh.
Oh, I just made a stone pit.
I don't like anything here.
Oh.
White.
Did you say you saw a white?
Hello? I don't see anything.
No, but everything around us is white.
Bonestone.
Is this
bones?
Bonestone.
Oh, I want some bones.
Oh, I get you.
Okay, well, watch above you, Snazzy.
We're gonna need a lot.
Snazzy,
Hi.
I have not taken my finger off the shift key the entire time I've been down here.
Imagine if a white shows on top of us.
That would
be careful everywhere.
Snazzy,
shit.
I don't know about charging into the darkness. Snazzy, what are you doing?
I'm charging into the darkness.
I don't know if that's a good idea.
Fun fact, Bob Grove can't feel fear.
He is a
Bob Grove was never taught fear.
He's above.
You know what? He served his time in Vietnam.
What's down
you know,
here?
He knows what he's doing.
Just a little tip that these caves are endless. You'll never finish a cave.
That's good because we won't run out of caves.
Is that reassuring? I think it's terrifying.
It's a tip.
Really?
I didn't say
I
it was a good. It wasn't a nice tip. Nice to hear.
Guys,
it,
pull my helmet out.
Got more bones.
No one's
falling. Oh,
what the fuck is that?
It's my bone helmet.
What?
You made a bone helmet?
I'm gonna get ripped to shreds in style now.
Yeah, you can make bone armor and bone tools.
You need bone boots for that too.
What is this? I guess I won't know.
I keep hearing noises, and I don't know if it's
the game.
My dog whining downstairs,
is,
or if it's
the game.
The
game is loud.
The game is like...
Uh-oh, guys.
It sounds exactly like my dog whining, though.
Something can totally jump. Oh, Nate, you just scared me so bad.
No, I am the thing that's going to jump you.
Oh my god, you flipped this. You flipped it.
What did I do?
You flipped it.
What did I do?
You flipped the stalactite.
You did.
Snazzy is so dark.
Oh yeah, my god, okay.
Whoa, guys, look over here.
Bob Grubb is just charging into danger head first.
Yeah, we should meet up with them.
What is this?
I'm gonna get this cheese.
Light things up, okay?
Oh, I don't know what's over torches?
Here. It's so dark.
What?
Okay, this is where I saw the white originally. I don't see it.
You saw the white all the way over here?
Yeah, but like we blocked part of the cave off where we saw it.
You
so
know, we should
have
a system where we know how to get out just in case a light.
I hate that you can't see more than.
Frankly,
like,
I'm just looking for bones.
Okay, I'm gonna fix my lighting because it's being kind of goofy.
Where do you get bone at?
Oh, I see some bones over there.
In the ground.
Where are they?
They're.
I found one of the boulder guys.
Get away from it.
I know, he's in a corner though. Look. If you wanna see him, he's walking down there. Okay.
I wanna see him.
Something hit me, but it didn't do any damage.
Run.
Wait, who is he?
Boulder.
He's over in that corner.
Oh, Boulder.
Remember how last season we were right about
Boulder? I'm getting hurt by this.
Falling rocks.
Guys, okay, Whisk, you see that little thing in that corner there? The little spikes?
Is that the spiky thing?
He's in that
Nate,
block right by the torch.
I don't know if he's friendly or not.
Okay.
That's him. Not he's friendly. Not friendly.
Whisk, I have great news.
He moved. He's Sonic.
Wait, is he coming?
I don't know.
No.
Let's not find
I'm trying to call
him.
Oh, yeah, he is. I'm in danger.
No.
Jacob, don't go in there.
Don't go through that door.
Shit. I see it. It's moving. It's rolling.
Why?
To move from the boulder.
We need to watch for rolling rocks, you guys.
Oh, boulder.
Get away.
What are you up to?
No.
Oh, shit.
Oh, Snazzy's dead.
Snazzy's dead.
Snazzy's dead.
What are you up to?
No.
Oh shit.
Oh my god. Snazzy's dead.
Snazzy's dead.
Jacob, run. Okay. Jacob.
I'm getting out of here because
Jacob?
I'm okay, guys.
Snazzy. Where is Lamb? Where is Snazzy?
The boulder got Snazzy.
Guys,
he exploded.
Guys. Jacob, just hide underground for now.
Please. The boulder is right under me.
Lock yourself off, please.
I couldn't see the boulder, but he came and hit me and did half
stuff,
of my
so
health.
Are we good? Is everyone okay except for Snazzy?
Yeah.
And Jacob.
Jacob's
relatively.
Like, is he?
Jacob's
is
in
he
the
alive?
Ground.
I'm keeping watch of his situation.
Not dead in the ground, but in the ground.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
We're more than 6 feet underground, boy.
We should not have gone near the boulder.
Yeah.
No, we should
Why?
Not.
You can't keep telling people to watch it.
Bob Grove did not feel fear.
I wanted people
downfall.
To know what to avoid, but then you walked out and I told people to run,
fucking,
and Snazzy didn't run.
We can just tell people not to go near the thing that's fucking big and scary.
It was right in front of Whiskington and he didn't know what it looked like.
I didn't know what it looked like. I don't.
Now we know to
avoid the thing. Guys, I'm making my way back.
Hey guys, I don't know the way back.
Oh,
I'm digging up to where I see names.
Oh wait, no, never mind. I found it.
Okay.
Just leave.
I just had to find the Cum River.
It's wait,
not
guys.
Out there anymore.
I didn't want to lose Snazzy.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Now my fellow newbie is out to this fucking mod.
We need sap.
Okay. You know, not counting Jakku.
But we need a lot.
Who's still down there and in risk?
Guys, where are you?
Ooh.
I'm heading back down, but I have a little bit more armor.
I don't want to head back down.
Okay.
Jacob, where did you block yourself in?
It knocked me down a hole and I fell down into the hole and he's right there.
Are you in
he just got up. Uh-oh.
Build up.
Jacob.
Build away from
okay, I had a little corridor that I dug out. I just blocked myself into it.
Just dig up.
What does that sound?
I don't know, but I hear that as well.
Is it thunder?
Is
I also heard
what's
that.
What's outside?
That
sounds like a fucking mob outside.
Is it like
you take outside. Care of that. I'll just hide.
Wait. Jakub, I see you. I'm gonna dig to you.
Okay, yeah.
We need to save.
It's much easier than trying to find you in these caves.
I think it's The mod is trying to tell us something, and I don't know what.
Hold on,
what I'm doing rotten food.
Hello, friend.
There we go.
Nice helmet.
So we're doing also, primordial malevolence, yeah.
Guys,
yeah.
Check out your decay.
Yeah,
make sure sad. The good thing is that we don't have to necessarily do anything before it.
I guess.
It's not an easy boss.
We need to prepare enough to actually get to the White Fortress.
Mm. There's a fortress of this fuckers?
Yeah, okay, so...
no one told me that!
That's where the boss is, and there aren't actually that many whites in it. That's what it's called.
It does? Oh, great.
Yeah, the thing is, like, we get a really good sword to fight the boss with, and that will help with the whites.
Yeah, isn't it the white sword?
I don't remember what it's called, but it's like it's required.
It's not misty outside anymore. I think we're good.
Yeah, it's not raining anymore.
Hold on,
I don't know. I heard some pretty concerning noises out here.
I'm gonna go back into the cave. And I'm gonna mine the blue ore.
Yeah, I think we have to go back down.
Okay.
I mean, what else are we gonna do?
Nothing else to do.
Okay.
We just need to be wary and
everyone just stick together and don't fuck with the evil things. And I think we'll be okay.
The creatures of the night, you mean?
If we're gonna all have. If we're all gonna have a good look at something, can we please not?
Yeah, can we actually just not look at the scary things?
Let's just not look. Okay,
I still don't know what a white looks like, and maybe that's for the best.
Yeah,
I mean,
well, if you see
white.
A white guy running at you, just run away from it.
Yeah.
That's good life advice.
The lesson we're learning from this hardcore is to never mess with any white people, even if we're already white.
White people be crazy.
Jesus, fucking noises.
The noises are awful.
Why is that a
noise?
Guys,
I think I'm just gonna stop and continue playing Pokemon Coliseum.
You guys, I'll be right back. I'm just gonna go for like the rest of the season.
Why did I get a normal crafting
bench? You guys die
and
I'll be back. Okay. I mean, deadass, I'm playing Pokemon Coliseum purifying Pokemon right now. So.
Finally, we can purify this fucking game.
I mean, the door to its heart is pretty low.
Alright guys,
so.
Boulderville's down here.
I don't know.
We got the
impromptu
boulder death. So.
Let's just not go to the boulder.
Nate, shut the up.
Nope. No.
Snazzy never said, oh, boulder.
Good.
I was really scared I was gonna die because I lagged right when the boulder hit Snazzy and I just saw this fucking corpse there and I'm like, oh no. And then I was just, in a hole on like half health.
Yeah, I saw you fall down the ravine.
Because honestly, I was just worried about my
safety
more than anything.
What's up here?
Did you guys all go down?
Yes.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm coming.
Okay, can Nate be the person?
So you can have some.
Nate needs to be the guy in front. He has the most armor.
Yeah.
That's true.
There's. I found, there's bones up here.
So the boulder guy not only went through Snazzy and hit Jakku, but it also hit me, like, all the way in the back, and it did half my health.
Okay.
Why is it? It's like a truck.
Why do caves have to be so open?
Bone paradise.
And at the time, I had, like, 2.5 bars.
Hold on, what's this? Okay.
Oh, whoa.
You have no idea how much I hate how open this is. Like, this is the worst.
No, okay, I got
this alt mod is terrifying, and it knows it's terrifying.
Nate and I have the most armor, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll so you should be first.
Hello, Taka.
Oh my god, there's
not like the bone
about
armor.
What's this fucking sound?
Why do you have to yell like that? You made me scared.
I'm sorry, okay? I'm so sorry.
Why do you have to be so expressive?
Well,
I don't know.
Why would you express your emotions through speech like that?
Oh no, a sound.
A sound.
No,
why did you
sounds.
Show anger like me?
Emotions are
different...
overrated, right?
Oh, there's blue ore.
Blue. We found the
blue ore.
Okay,
but there's also a giant cliff above that, and I think some evil guys could drop down, so just be careful, that's all I'm saying.
There's nothing like creepers in this sense.
I see black ore.
But yeah, there are no creepers, but no, that's the blue ore, I think.
Oh, I'm just idiot.
I'm grabbing more bones for you guys.
Alright, Whisk.
So at least we can get a bit of armor.
Okay.
Here,
the blue
stuff
Binro or whatever.
Armor.
Here's like 11 bones.
Thank you for the 11.
Binro, I want bones.
Still not my dog.
Did you just say Binro?
I thought I heard a slap. A wet
slap.
Slap,
slap. Sorry, that's the sound of my Minecraft titties. That's the Minecraft
fail.
Let me out! Alright, I'm pretty sure this is where the back...
Okay, I have
what was that?
What just turned white?
Hmm.
What was that noise?
What?
What is
that sound? Did you see that just turn white?
Hmm?
I hear a noise and it's like...
It was like rocks over there.
I also heard...
Those weren't limestone before.
What are you looking at?
What is that?
What the fuck is that?
What was that
noise?
That's the boulder sound. That's the boulder sound.
It is?
Yeah.
I don't see it.
Let's go from the
I couldn't hear any noise over everybody panicking.
That's the boulder sound. I heard him going,
But like, are blocks turning the limestone?
The boulder might be above us, guys.
Yeah, that's
a
possibility.
Yeah, but I saw something down there.
Making you safe.
Don't step on any pressure plates and you should be
there. There are no pressure plates.
We will order if it's dark.
Hold a pressure plate in your hand and you'll be able to see the wire.
Okay, do we have any sticks?
Whiskey tin.
I have wood.
Okay,
So the blue orb, we have to smelt it.
Yes.
Orb.
We need a double. We can get a double furnace.
We can. I don't have
enough
stone.
Did you make a crafting table next to the crafting table?
Maybe.
Just so no boulder is like launch.
I didn't make it though. I already had it on me.
And destroy us.
Any more is in this one?
Double furnace.
Oh yeah.
Yay.
There you go, boys.
I'm just trying to fortify this little area. So
I need
a boulder.
I just want to make some. I just want to get some stone.
How like picky are boulders? Can they fit through 1x2 gaps?
They could probably fit through 1x1.
Okay. That's,
yeah, considering it was under a thing to begin
They're
with.
They're basically the size of a block.
Okay, which way did... Okay, I think... Okay,
I'm gonna cook up some blue ore and let me have it. Oh yeah, you can make a shield out of
Holy
the blue
Holy shit,
ore.
That was dark.
I hear him again. He's moving.
I can't hear
you
him.
You get a really good shield out of the blue ore, so note that.
Yeah, I
Doesn't that like give you like a bonus?
Yeah.
You can charge with it.
And that's one
I don't know if that's what we're going for.
Oh,
right?
Yeah, there are a bunch of different shields.
What is this?
What?
This.
I hear him. Oh, he's right there. I'm shielding him. Somebody else attack him.
Get out.
I'm literally right next to him.
Kill him.
Oh,
I think you need a pickaxe.
Back up.
I'm backing up now. He kind of had me in a corner. Okay.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Why'd you open the door?
Because I thought you didn't want to get close.
What are you up to?
No!